Five ways Christians in Pakistan experience persecution. 1. Targeted violence. Churches in Pakistan require security due to extremist threats, with several deadly attacks on churches in recent years. 2. Societal exclusion. Christians often face workplace discrimination and social segregation, leading to feelings of being second-class citizens. 3. Economic exploitation. High literacy rates among Christians make them vulnerable to low-wage jobs and bonded labor, perpetuating a cycle of poverty. 4. Kidnappings and abuse. An estimated 2,000 young Christian women are kidnapped annually, with many suffering from violence and assault. 5. Resistance to education. The economic establishment often opposes the establishment of schools in rural areas, aiming to maintain control over the Christian community.